What is the permit laws for motorcycle riders in the state of South Carolina? Hi, I'm David Aylor, an attorney with RidersLawGroup.com, and I'd like to briefly discuss the laws related to South Carolina permits for motorcycle riders. First of all, anyone 15 years old or older can start with a permit here in the state of South Carolina for a motorcycle license. A permit for a motorcycle license is provided to an individual who goes to the DMV and takes a written test. For a permit in South Carolina for a motorcycle rider, they do not have to take any type of actual test on the bike for their permit. Once issued a permit, a motorcycle rider is able to ride that motorcycle from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. And when daylight savings time, they can actually ride from 6 a.m. to 8 p.m. Any times outside of that is in violation of their permit. As a motorcycle rider with a permit, you of course also have to follow any and all traffic laws related to the streets and public highways in South Carolina. For more questions related to South Carolina motorcycle traffic laws, as well as motorcycle accidents, you can always contact me at my office at 843-276-7557 or on the web at RidersLawGroup.com. Thanks for watching.